Brand new this hour, hundreds of homes are now set to be torn down in Youngstown. Today, Governor DeWine announced grant money for demolition projects. More than $35 million is headed to 42 counties. About 2,200 vacant structures will be torn down. Almost 500 of them are in the valley. The land left behind will pave the way for new economic development and housing opportunities.